Rankin County and Pearl school districts now have mask mandates in place effective today. Masks were optional, but multiple COVID outbreaks in just the first 2 days of the school year caused the districts to reverse course.